Hello everyone and welcome back to Sekiro. No, that's the end of that, I guess. Anything new from you? We'll just give him the We'll give it to him.
Wakata. Meo tojitekre. Takeru sama no ryuin mo mata. Sonata to tomo ni ikiru no da.
Chōdai itashimasu.
Mo me o akete yoi zo. Sore wa Takeru sama ni itadaita mono. Daiji ni shite kure.
Kyoi.
Yuku ka, Ōkami yo.
Alrighty then. Anything new?
Ōkami.
Nope. Okay. Let's travel to not there, not there. And we determined, I think, that there's nothing else here, so here? I think is where we were. Not gonna lie, I don't really remember. I'm sure that I'll start to remember once I start taking a peek and looking around. Yes, this is it. That'll work. Get stabbed. Did I see this path before? I think I did. I think this is the way I should be going. No clue. We'll figure it out. Antidote powder, bad sign. I mean, we are going into the sunken valley, which, if my guess is correct, that means poison. I saw an enemy patrolling down there. We probably should wait for him to come back. But I am impatient. Because, you know, Aww. Oh, he's shooting coins at me, I think. Scrap, that's good. And a shrine right there, okay. Oh, and you. Well, I guess that's not the one I thought that it was. His hat's different. That's right. That's right. Stocking up now. Better safe than sorry. Let's rest as well. And is there anything we can buy now that we have three? I'll need to buy Shinobi Eyes. Which is good. Like, having it do more posture damage on a successful Mikiri counter. That's really, really good. That's a problem. Can you all just forget about me for 10 seconds? Wait, what? I was in the air and you grabbed me out of it? Or... okay. I'll just stop moving. Ugh. Where... I'm dumb. Okay, cool. Okay, interesting. That did not go well. There are too many enemies. Whoa, jeez. That sucks. I got stuck on the branch. I'm dead. Okay, I guess I can't run down from that branch. I have to actually jump. Ugh. Okay. So from here, they can't get me. But we've got that boss right up top. Oh my god. I keep jumping off the edge. It's gonna be the death of me. Quite literally. A good way to deal with this. Like, ideal situation, I'd be able to stealth my way in and take out one of the hearts, one of the lives. But I don't feel like that's going to be a possibility. Not with all of them shooting at me, at least. Especially with my only method of approach being from this side. Okay, there's one death. (Clears throat) I hate that it's pulling me out of the air. There we go. I just need to be more aggressive. That'll work for me. Fistful of ash. Cool. That's some serious stuff I've got going on right now. There are so many of them. This is insane. There has to be a better way to do this. Shit. Oh, goodness. I apologize, my throat is, not happy with me at the moment. Hey. Whoop. That's not what I wanted to use, but you know what? We'll refresh it. This is awful. I'm just gonna straight up say this is absolutely way too tedious. Okay, I see another one up there. It spooked me, I'm not gonna lie. I see. The places that have, I get it. So for future reference, okay, I'm not sure how far that will actually throw me, I'm not gonna lie, so I'm not gonna bother doing that right now. Unpleasant. The gun fort is very unpleasant. Shit, I aggroed both. I don't think this one will actually drop down on me, though. Start walking away. I see you. Failed to get the stealth on him. Bit of a shame. Should have crouched, I rushed it a little too much. This'll work. This will definitely work. Yep, you pick that up, you turn right around. Perfect. And we got yellow gunpowder for it. You know, I'm okay with that. Snap seeds. That was almost really dumb of me. What do we have up here? I think we've basically cleared them out. Good job, me. And since that's the case, yeah. Cool. Let's go, God, that sketches me out so much, though. Okay, how did I get up here? But really though. There was loot somewhere. I thought that there was loot on one of these. I swear I thought that I saw it. Well, that's a waste of time, I guess. Unless it was on that one, but I didn't think that it was. Shame. Maybe it was the torch that I saw and I thought it was loot? That's a possibility, I guess. Yeah, I think that just about does it. Cool. Hey. That's what I'm looking for. So we're one prayer bead short. Things are coming along pretty well, though, if I do say so myself. How are we doing on our, not well on our scrap iron. We keep finding scrap magnetite. Bit of a shame, but that's okay. We need so much scrap iron still. I wonder if Mist Raven would actually be really useful for this area. We'll give it a shot. And I think that will end things here for the time being. We'll pick up here next time. So, honestly, I'm happy with the way this one went. Let's remember to rest, because rest is important. Rest is important. Anyway, hope you guys enjoyed this one. Thank you all for watching, and I will see you all next time.